48 hours out from an NRL season opener for the ages, and the Aussie invasion of Las Vegas is well underway.
5,000 Australians turn Sin City into League Central today. The challenge now, convincing Americans to join in.
Old Fremont Street in downtown Las Vegas.
Yeah, the doggies!
Yeah! Do you know the doggies aren't playing?
Mate, they're always playing.
An Aussie invasion. Even the man who dreamed it up couldn't believe.
I'm shocked to how many are here. Oh, there's a lot of people that said I was mad, and I even thought I was mad. So they weren't alone in their assessment, put it that way.
Presented on stage, it stunned Manly, Rabbitohs, Broncos and Roosters stars.
Something really special and really, you know, energises you and gets you excited for our Saturday night.
16 years ago, the Rabbitohs played a game against Leeds in Florida. That game got 12,500 fans. Judging by this crowd, Allegiant Stadium could be full.
I feel like I'm dreaming. It is so surreal. There's so many people here.
From one Aussie already making his name in Vegas.
They even got me the last name. Finally.
To league's biggest stars, all that's left is luring the Americans along.
I don't know if they know, but they're definitely asking a lot of questions, and that's all we're trying to do. We're trying to spark their interest, and I think Saturday night will show them, you know, what all the fuss has been about. Hopefully we can, you know, get them on board watching our game, supporting us, and, you know, go global.
Typical Peter Volandis, he's already thinking bigger.
Puts the pressure on us for year 2, 3, 4 and 5.
In Las Vegas, Jaleesa Rapps, 7 News.